Hey everyone, my name's Gunvir, and welcome to a game called Tower-O? I found this on itch.io. Looked interesting. It's like a climbing a tower game, I believe. This can do it. Enter as password. Okay. They locked you up inside a huge tower. Every single floor is full of traps and puzzles designed to prevent you from escaping. The tower also prevents you from using black magic. The only way to leave your prison leads to a secret portal, which is located on the top of tower. Can you make your way back to freedom? Can you make it to top of tower? Sorry if I'm pronouncing that wrong. Can I make it there? Yeah, it looked really interesting to play. A puzzle game. So we need to... what? Switches? Yellow switches open doors. So we don't have a yellow switch on the other side though. Go up here. And that goes back. If we go down here, that goes back. Go over here. Goes over here, but yeah. Okay, you go the way back. So we go here. And go down. Okay. Cool. What's this say? Sometimes there's another way to open a door. Very helpful. Can I move boulders? No. Can I move anything? Whoa. Okay. Do I have to match it? That's green. This one's blue. This one's a green. Wait. This one's red. This one's blue. This one's green. This one's blue. This one's green. And this one is red. Hell yeah! The second floor done. No. Oh, it's just one of these things. Okay. Here we go. Got it. Oh. What's this? Press all the yellow buttons, use the red button to reset yourself if you get stuck. Okay. Press all the yellow buttons. Okay. Is there a way to move these? Or is it only the silver ones he can move? Okay. We're gonna move this one first. Which goes there. Then we gotta move it this way. Oh no! No, not that way. Then we can't push it up this way. Is this where? Then we have to go this way. Not the greatest at puzzles, but they are super fun to do. Then we do this. and move that over there. Then we do the same with this one. Right? Yeah. Same way. Get around. All the way around. Push you like that. Do that, and then bam! We did it! Hell yeah! Holy shit! Okay. Blue button must be pressed last. Oh shit, okay. Shit, okay. It's like a sequence we need to do. You can't do the ones around it yet. So hope we go like this. Then go around. Go around. Shit. Oh, we stuffed it up. So we need that row to come back and push the button. Then it's gonna be stuck with just two. Okay. So we need let's restart it. Once we go through the and go the we go through this first. Did that work? Wait. So we start it here. Then go up and around. No, then we have this left. Okay. I think I know what to do. Start here. Start doing this first. And then go around. It goes down, down, down. Oh yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. We did it. Nice. Holy shit, okay. Green button shows you how to solve a puzzle. Green buttons show you how to solve a puzzle. Okay. Oh nuts. Like, how can I remember that? Here? Oh fuck. I know what's up here. Here. Shit. I don't want to always rely on that. So we're just gonna try. Shit. I know it starts here. It is. Oh, it's one more, isn't it? You do this. Where? Then we do this. Why did I go in the same spot? I'm a freaking idiot! Yeah. We're just gonna get out of here. Fuck. Okay. Like this. Oh, I went backwards again. I'm an idiot. It's not going backwards. It's this way, and then up. Then around, and then... Oh, not that far. Okay. About here. Oh, nutty! Yeah. We can do this. About here. Oh! Oh! That was too fast. Just slid. Demon dude just slid. Go up here. Do that. And then we do this. Oh, fuck. Oh, too far. This. And over here. Oh, too far. Up and around. Oh, okay. Want to see the ending. Oh, it goes down to about this row here, okay. To get down to the second row from the bottom to get to the end. Oh, too far. Oh, what am I doing? Come on, me! What are you doing? Do this. About here. There we go. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, friend. We'll be able to make it to the end, though. Oh. Okay. Let me start here. Nope, wrong one. Oh, this one, this one, this one, this one. Oh, lucky guess. Damn it. This one, this one, and this one. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Oh, nuts. Same thing. Not very good at these. These. Not very good at these. shit. Fucked it up. Oh, we're on stage 8, hell yeah. I know we have to go around. I have to go around here. Do this. Oh, I did it again. Motherfucker. The blue button's on the other side. We have to go through all this before we do anything. I think I'm doing it wrong there. I'm gonna end up in the same spot. If I'm not careful. There we go. Hell yeah. Okay. Stage 9. Oh, nuts. Okay, there's a reset button. There they go. Push this button. Then we have to get to the other side. Oh, we screwed ourselves. We screwed ourselves. Unless... now that's gonna screw me up too. Unless we do that. Oh shit. Yeah, I screwed myself up. Yeah, I can't go around. Let's figure this out. If we go this way instead, push you there. Push you once. Do this. We figured out how to get to the door, right? Okay, we screwed up majorly. Okay, that's how you figure out to the door. I can't even go back to push the button. Once we do this. Yeah. Okay. Right. I'm gonna push you in here. No way for me to get into the middle to push this boulder over here. we do need to get in to push this. I doubt we can use these boulders. Unless there's another way to get to the switch. Without using that. Without using that boulder at all. What if we do this? We go down here. Push you all the way to the end. Does that screw us up? And then push this one over this way. I think that might screw us up. Either way, I think we're screwed. Do all the way across. Oh, I screwed myself up. Oh, I had it! I screwed myself up because this boulder's supposed to go down the bottom. Frick. Okay. I know how to do it. This one goes to here, because that one goes all the way down the bottom. This one goes to here. You do that, you go all the way across. Oh. You figured it out! You go all the way down there. Hell yeah. 10 levels, right? I believe. Where's the door? Open by itself? Nope. What was it? I think it's zigzag. Okay. Oops. Oops, I did the same thing. LOL. Same thing again. Oops. For the one more over. Oh. Oh, one more over. 2, 3. 3, 2, 2. Okay. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 2. Oh, nutty! I think it's further down, right? 3, 2, 3, 3, 3. Oh my god, come on. Oh, nuts. I knew this wrong. if that was wrong. As soon as I pushed it, I was like, nope, that's wrong. That's wrong! Oh, okay. Very end. Let's do it again. Frick. Yeah. To memorize it to get back. It's gonna be painful. Okay. Is that the top? Okay, we can. For the one wall. Oh, one more. Yep, knew that was wrong. Oh, nuts. Goes further back. Getting repetitive, and I missed my count. Alright. Oh, nuts! You kidding? Oh, too early. Too early. Further down me, Jesus. Further down me, Jesus. Was down. Oh my god, this is our last level too, I think. I think 10 is what it is. Oh my god, it was further down, man. Further down, I'm doing it again, I'm doing it again. It's down. Down to here. Oh my god, I'm doing the same spot! Oh my god. I'm a freaking idiot. Holy shit. Now I'm just being fucking stupid. This one. Okay, so what did that do? Oh, we have to go up here too? Okay. Oh, nuts. Fucked up. me out. We do it again, don't we? Oh, nutty. So how do we do this? Look at this, okay, easy. We're gonna push the button first. We've done this. I wish it was a safe spot. Oh, too far. I literally screwed myself up. Oh, too far. I literally screwed myself up doing this. Oh shit, I knew it was down. It was up. Come on, me. Done this once before, we can do it again. Okay. 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 You do that, okay. Oh shit, this is going back, okay. Right. Back this way. Go over here, go here, here, here. Where do you go? Okay, you go all the way this way. Go this way. Okay. You go here. We have to get on the other side. Somehow. We go here and here. Do this. Go in the. Go here. Okay, nope, that's not gonna work. Nope, that's not gonna work. Nope, that's not gonna work. Right. Go over here. Go here. Go here. 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 And here. There we go. Can't move this one. Okay. Move this one all the way across. Then move you. What? I'm missing something? Oh no. I already did the other one. Did I not? Oh, this one. Okay, I didn't know there was a switch there. I was like, what? Okay, I didn't know there was a switch there. Now we know. Okay. Have to go back. And I'm doing the wrong way. Going the wrong way. Okay, let's start this again. Yeah. Again, this way. Alright, this is the wrong way again. Here, do this. I didn't even see the switch there, so I was like, really? Which way do we go? Try this again. Do this, this, this. This, do this, do this. And voila, we did it. We did it! Ooh, what do we get? You managed to escape the tower, you will rain death upon humanity. People don't yet know what a terrible time awaits them. Nice. We did it! Hell yeah, that was fun. Get your brain working for today. That was fun, I love the art style, I love the little puzzles. They're really fun to do, I love this. It's a fun little game. I really enjoyed that. Really good. Let's see if there's any secrets at the end. See. Music was good too. It was like real chill. It was really good. Really good game. Probably enjoyed that. Really good. Thank you for playing. Hell yeah. Thank you for making the game. It's really fun. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. And any... Oh my god. Thank you so much for watching, and everyone, stay amazing.